Hey, what's up? I am Chris Luck, and I just got the Mavic 2 Pro. I'm going to be testing out the ActiveTrack today. I am, here's the Mavic Pro right there. Just picked it up, got it yesterday in the mail. Kodiak, oh, that's pretty around here. And I'm going to be testing out the ActiveTrack on this four-wheeler here. Not going too far, but we'll see how it does. Okay, we are back. So I got about two battery lives full of messing around with the ActiveTrack, and I gotta say I wasn't too impressed with it. I got stuck in some trees, and we'll show that. You know, I'd like to see watch the video that I took, and we'll see where it went wrong. Towards the end, on my way back, it actually started tracking me pretty good, so I kind of excited to see the footage when I get on my computer. A beautiful, beautiful night here in Kodiak. As you can, let me roll down the window. Sticky out the window there. But beautiful, beautiful night. Couldn't ask for better weather to practice this in. It was a little windy, but shouldn't be anything too serious to worry about. But I got the four-wheeler all packed back in the truck, and we'll see what happens on the computer. You know, I think my phone is still screen recording. I wonder if it is. It's not. I never shut it off. It probably just shut off. Let's see what it says. What the fuck, man? It didn't even come up. Are you kidding me? I screen recorded the whole thing. Alright, well, I guess the only way to watch what happened is through the video that I recorded. So, which is unfortunate. Stupid iPhone. But, alright, I'm gonna get out of here. And, yeah. Oh, fun fact. Oh, you won't be able to see with this widescreen. Let me turn up the focus. This is all a manual. But way back there is where they launch rockets. Look how gorgeous this night is. Oh my goodness. Let's see if I can stick my arm out there. Alright. Let me get out of here. Okay, so here is where the ActiveTrack lost me. As you can see, this one, it makes kind of sense because it lost me in the bushes. Although I did come back right there. I think it should have been able to pick me up, kind of. But I can understand why this one. However, this clip, I'm not too sure why it lost me. And yeah, I got really slow on a four-wheeler just because it kept losing me. So I'm not sure what was going on. So this one, I can't understand why it lost me. It's moving, it just started flying real high by itself, and then boom. It just spun way too quick, and now I don't understand. There I go. There she goes.
Yeah, so I'm not sure what's going on with that, but it was it ended up pretty good, as you can see from the little edit that I made. Anyway, hope you guys enjoy this video, and once again, I'm so sorry about the wind in that first part of the video. I had a dead cat on, and the clip broke to mount it onto my camera. It's a DSLR, so maybe I'll just take some of that dead cat and just tape it to the mic or something. Maybe that'll work. Anyway, take care.